On Wednesday, December 10th, art lovers were invited to attend the grand opening of the Orion Art Center's Holiday Market. Paintings, pottery, and jewelry created by local artists were available to those looking for unique and one-of-a-kind holiday gifts for family and friends. Now in its 14th year, the Artist Market is open to the public for 12 days, ending on Sunday, December 21st, and acts as a fundraiser for the Orion Art Center.
Not only does the Art Center benefit, the artist benefits as well. So what happens is the artist brings in their artwork, they sell it here, and then a portion goes to the Art Center to provide funding for classes, for our facilities, our staff, and to put on festivals like Dragon on the Lake Art Festival and the Dragon Boat Races, and then the gala that we bring in March. That's coming up very shortly. And then we also have the Farmers Market we've been producing for this past year as well. And this is a really big one too, even though it's a intimate venue that we have. And it produces a lot just by, as you can see with a lot of people here, interaction and bringing community back with art for us.
The Holiday Market is located at 424 South Broadway Street in the southern portion of the building that also houses Diamond Dave's Jewelers. Owner Dave Sherman donates the space to the Art Center, which is also used for portrait and pottery classes throughout the year. His generosity has allowed the Holiday Market to become an annual tradition that Lake Orion's art community looks forward to every year.
I hope so. I've been Lake Orion for about 10 years now. I want to say maybe 12. And I got to be honest to tell you, I've seen more and more growth for art and art in our lives. And with art growing, our foundation grows. And the more our foundation grows, we can actually do more things for our community.
Again, the Holiday Market is open daily from noon to 6 p.m. until December 21st, except for Monday, December 15th, when it's closed. For more information, visit orionartcenter.org. In Lake Orion, this is Joe Johnson reporting for ONTV News.